Well, it's here at Chorley Wood. Two track maintenance vehicles collided, killing four men. With me is Alan Osborne of London Underground. Alan, what happened?
At 2 o'clock this morning, a trailer rolled some distance downhill from Chorley Wood station and collided into the back of a maintenance train for our track maintenance activity, in the process of which it ran over four people. Very sadly, four were fatally injured.
Are you happy that safety standards were high enough?
We need to look at that in terms of the investigation, quite clearly. That's something I'll be looking at very closely as chairman of the independent inquiry.
Well, London Underground have launched their inquiry. It's going to continue for some time yet. Meanwhile, there are no Metropolitan Line services north of Rickmansworth. Now back to the studio.